Hi everybody, my name is Kathy Petrie, and today I'm going to be working on one of these styrofoam heads, which got damaged, so I'm going to be making her into Nebula from Marvel. So, what I'm doing right now is just mixing the paints to get the correct color, because she has like a lavender color and also this very pretty blue. It's a metallic color. So that's what I'm going to be incorporating in there. I'm also going to be using these craft marks. You can get these at Michael's. And the pencils that are all here is the fine tips, thicker tips, flat tips. So yeah, this is what I'm going to be using. I'm also going to be using Anita's paint from Hobby Lobby's. I'm going to be starting her off by stenciling off with these pencils, these General Kimberly pencils. They come in all forms, so I'm going to do the outline with these. She has a really kind of like not a big arch, but her eyes are really dark. So I think I did good with the eyes. Well, it's coming together pretty good, you know. I did have a little bit of difficulty with the colors because I didn't have the purple color, so the colors that I mixed didn't come out as bright as I wanted to, because she is like a pretty purple lavender with glitter on it. So maybe I'll just put the glitter on a little bit afterwards and then take it from there. But she is coming along pretty good, so I cannot wait to see the end results. With all the detailing, of course we have to contour her and highlight her, and that's about it. Hopefully I can get all her colors correctly. Okay, so she's been drying for about 2 hours now, okay? And I went ahead and I incorporated this color that I found. It's a glitter paint, and it's the lavender color that I needed from the very beginning. So basically it just gave it a little bit more of a blingy look to her, but it's also giving her the lavender look I was looking for. And this I found at a local thrift store. So the black clay is going to be put basically on the sides. Something like that. We'll figure it out. And makeup is one of my favorite things in the whole wide world. I love makeup. So now I'm taking her other eyepiece, and I am using this deco art also from Hobby Lobby. It's extra sheen gold. Very nice paint. I love this paint. Okay, so now remember the foam piece, I ended up giving it a second coat and did the little design similar to what I could from here. It's a lot more detail on the paper, but like I said, when you do stuff like this, you're creating it with how you want to do it. It's all about how you create your things, okay? It's not perfection, because remember, we are not the creators of Nebula, so we do our own thing. Okay, so with the glue gun, this is a high temperature glue gun, so when you try to use this, use the low temp, because the high temp can melt the styrofoam. This is my version of Nebula.
Aferrándome a ti.